Hello guys, my name is Denisha Patel and I am from Valsad. About our Gujarati leader, Shri Vallabh Bhai Patel. So guys, please listen to him carefully. Shri Vallabh Bhai Patel, the first Home Minister of Free India, was born in 21st October 1857 in Gujarati family. Because of his strong willpower and the capacity to take from decision, he was known as the Iron Man. After his schooling, the procedure of the England to higher studies, then studied law and the return to India barrister. The excellent work in every field made him famous in Gujarat. Patel was deeply influenced by Gandhiji and entered active politics in 1987. He had great sympathy with the peasant of India. Patel is known as the hero of Bardoli Satyagraha. The people of Bardoli were very poor. They could not bear a 30% increase in a tax. So he launched the satyagraha of their cause. The title of Sardar was given to him by Gandhiji in 1931. He became the president of the Congress. In 1942, he was extended for 3 years as he was the leader of the Quiet India movement. In 1947, when India was the freedom minister, Sardar Patel became the Home Minister. He maintained law and order during the riots that had erupted soon after the partition. Sardar Patel's biggest achievement was his encouragement to kings of more than 1500 states to give up their tyranny. He merged their status with the Indian Union. Due to him, today Hyderabad is a part of India. His service to the nation will always be remembered. Patel died in the year 1949 with his passing away country lost matchless and able to leader. Thank you.
Hey guys, thank you for watching this video. And most thankfully my sir.
Hi guys, thank you so much for watching this video. And this video is the first video in the series called Stars of Professor Pal. And happy Diwali to all of you.
Happy Diwali.
Please like. Share this video with all my friends, all your friends, all your family members and everyone you come across, and also subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much. Happy Diwali once again.
Happy Diwali.